But even to do that, if one of his conditions is to cut the deficit, well, George Osborne is just not going to go for that. To delay cutting the deficit, it's just not going to happen.
What do the public make of this? Because in the end, that's the only question that really matters. What are the